Green tree snakes are completely harmless to humans. Their teeth are so tiny that no damage is done when they bite. But if handled, it emits an unpleasant odour. Found on coastal areas of northern and eastern Australia, mainly found in hollow tree trunks or limbs, they can vary in colour from almost black through brown to green. Their diet is mainly on frogs, but also on tadpoles and fish. Green tree snakes can grow to a length of 2 metres. Females lay clutches of up to 1 dozen eggs.